Yeah. Hundreds of thousands of men who saw heavy combat in Vietnam have been arrested since discharge. Their arrest rate is almost twice that of non-veterans of the same age.